with you.
Go ahead. You got the, wait a minute. You get the final word, Mr.
Well, it's hard to get any word in with this clown.
Zoe, you're in the way.
My grandparents are Trump supporters. And I'm not saying that to tear them down or anything. Because this is a free country, and you can vote for whoever you want. And I mean, it's the only free thing to do in this country, so. Other than pee! Now, for me personally, I'm not gonna say who I'm voting for, because I don't need to. It's a free country. People can vote for who they want, all right? I have my reasons for voting for the person I'm voting for, and reasons that I would never vote for the person that is opposing this guy, but just hang on. With all that being said, guys, just go vote, all right? It doesn't matter who you're voting for. Your vote matters, all right? And if you want to see real change in this country, go vote. I don't care if you're voting Biden or Trump. Just go fucking vote, please. Oh my God.
I remember Zoe.
No. So, about a week or two ago, my friends Nate and Lars decided it'd be a great idea to shoot off confetti guns in my new car. So, right now, I am actually in their apartment, and I'm about to fill this place with balloons. I don't know why I said it like that. That was weird. But anyway, yeah, I have 134 balloons here. There was gonna be a lot more, but I don't know. I made water balloons and shit. Don't ask me why I do the things I do. That being said, that sounds very close. Let's blow up some balloons. Wrap it around like so. I have to watch, see what I'm doing. Oh, I'm flicking off the camera right now. Anyway, flick it. No, not flick it off. You just wrap it around like so and tuck it between the fingers and pull it There, you've got yourself a nicely tied little balloon wiener thing. One down, 133 left to go. I'm definitely getting kicked out of here. The worst! I brought someone to help me.
Bro, I'm gonna pass out. Oh my god. Here we go.
Nailed it.
Yeah!
I think for the last balloon, I'm gonna give him 100 for his troubles. Let's just roll this baby up, like so. Shove it in there, that's what she said. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the last balloon with $100 in it.
Hope you know you have to pop these gotcha. Within like the next 30 minutes though.
Yeah, I know.
And you can't do it loudly because the neighbor's asleep already, the kid downstairs. Oh, so shit. You have to cut the stem of every single one of these and let the air out. In like half an hour.
134 balloons, my guy.
Did you buy these or did you use mine?
I bought them.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I was gonna say, I'm not upset, I had to cut these.
That's what Kat said when she was here.
Yeah.
Oh my. Other than pee. I'm gonna hate editing this. Like my pants are dead ass not even on right now.